What Albert loved most was snatched in the night. The shadows, to blame, took her out of his sight. He knew he must find her or forever be lost. He knew he must go, whatever the cost. She must have dropped him in the struggle. He found little Otto that she dearly loved and used to cuddle. Otto was not just any old bunny. He had special powers that she found so funny. Otto would help him. This Albert knew. And so began the adventure for two. Out of the darkness they all arose, vicious dogs and murderous crows. That thunderous bark, that blood-curdling screech. As hard as they tried, she was always just out of reach. But was it all as at first glance it seemed? Or was there a bit more to these terrors unveiled? For sometimes in life, from the truth, we must run. Oh, Albert boy, what have you done?